Hello there, my name is Jerry McCorkle, and I want to welcome you to the Story Training Curriculum. The mere fact that you're watching this tells me that you have a real deep desire to share the good news of Jesus Christ with people. But if you're like me, we all face a lot of different fears, and we could probably list them down. Like, I've got the fear that they're going to ask me a question that I don't know. Fear that, hey, I'm just not qualified to go out and share the gospel of Jesus Christ. Fear that, hey, listen, they're just going to reject me and I'll feel embarrassed. Maybe you just had the fear that, hey, I'm just not adequate. And with that last fear, I would say, hey, listen, that's kind of a good thing to feel, that you're really not adequate, because we aren't. We are so dependent upon God to set up these appointments that we have with people and to give us the very words to say. Rebecca Pippert, in one of her books, said, by recognizing our inadequacy and dependence upon God isn't shameful, it's what sets us up to be really free. There's a profound relationship between human weakness and God's power. And so we do have a lot of fears, and we here at Spread Truth, we get that. We understand it because we have the same type of fears. But what we've tried to do over a number of years is produce training and resources that really have equipped thousands of people to be able to confidently share Christ. And so in these next video sessions, actually there'll be about 10 of them, and hopefully they won't run more than 20 or 30 minutes per session. The video will probably go about 10 or 15 minutes, and then you're going to be able to be broken up into small groups to be able to interact and maybe do even some role playing that we think will be really helpful to you. Now, what we're going to do is just teach you a framework. We're not here to teach you a memorized presentation, but we're teaching you a framework of the big picture of the Bible, taking you through the rhythm of creation, fall, rescue, and restoration. By teaching you the framework, we allow you then the rest of your life to really fill in the details. Now, all you're going to need for this curriculum training is a booklet, which is a small little booklet that we give out to share the gospel with people, but you'll need a story training guide. Now, you can either purchase one of those, or, and this is what it looks like right here, or as you see on the slide that's going to be on the screen here, you can download the PDF. And I would encourage you to have your Bible, to have the booklet, the training guide, and I think that you'll be ready and raring to go. Rebecca Pippert also made this statement here. Nearly everyone, she said, as she goes around doing evangelism seminars, says, nearly everyone wishes their churches would somehow help train them in evangelism. Not in some formalistic, memorized, one-size approach fits all. She says, what's become clear to me is that there's never been a greater need to share Christ with the world, starting with our neighbors, and never have believers felt more ill-equipped. And so we're here at Spread Truth just to come along as one of many evangelism ministries to help you along in the process of being a competent witness for Christ. We want at the end of our life to be able to stand before Jesus. And he would say to us, because we've been faithful in this area here, well done, good and faithful servants. You've been faithful over a few things, and now make you ruler over many. On the other end of the spectrum, we don't want to be, as John Piper refers to in his book, Don't Waste Your Life. He gives the example of a couple, and I'm not quite sure of their names. Maybe it's Joe and Mary, and one's about 55, the other one's maybe 48, and they retire early. And what they're going to do is they're going to move to Punta Gorda, Florida, and they're going to spend the remaining years of their life playing softball in the Cactus League or the Grapefruit League, or they're going to go on the sea, walk by the sea there, and they're going to collect seashells. And there's nothing wrong with playing softball in the Grapefruit League. And there's nothing wrong with collecting seashells. But if that becomes the thing that we do as far as our time at the end of our lives, he said, in one sense, we had the danger of wasting our life. We don't want to waste our life. And we've been commissioned by Jesus to take this gospel to the world. And we want to come along and help and assist you in training so that you can become a confident witness who is flexible in the discussion, who has a conversation and not a presentation, and we can boldly become a proclaimer of the good news of Jesus Christ. So let's get started in this next session.